an overdrive pedal. Because if you have an overdrive pedal, you're never gonna have like a short, you're never gonna be short on gain.
Probably the OS2, the Boss overdrive. I know Boss pedals are just sort of plain and unexciting. But, you know, that's been my baby for years now. And that's like the quintessential Slayer Rain and Blood sound if you pump that thing through a Marshall, so.
Helicopter blades. At the end of the guitar, how cool would that be? No one come near you, and all those dudes jump up on stage and wanna like dance with you during Mother Load. This time, like, nope. This time you're getting chopped up, dude. Airwolf style.
Maybe a G-pen? Right?
That's a good one.
Something like that? I don't know.
Yeah. That could be cool.
I would have...
Or a drum key, if we're being real boring.
Trail mix.
Trail mix.
Yeah.
All right.
Little granola buckets.
It would be my beer holder, my cup holder, which I never drink and play drums. But my favorite thing and kind of my reward after I get done with the show is having that first craft beer. And I would love to have that waiting for me right there next to my hi-hat.
One accessory that I would love to have on stage is like a 12-foot tall ladder, because it would just make a lot of things that I do on stage a lot easier.
WrestleMania style.
Yes.
Yeah. I think I want a bigger fan than I have now, because with a lion's mane like this, when it's blowing, that means you're doing good. So that's kind of it. It takes away from me not actually knowing how to play the drums, to like, that dude looks cool with that fan.
If I could only have one accessory to my rig, it would be my pellet gun that I use to shoot my tech when he's not paying attention. Because there's nothing worse than having a tech just staring at chicks and like your string breaks or something goes wrong. You're like, ah! So I just have this gun and I'm just like, pa, 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 pa. I shoot him and then it wakes him up. So that's a really important thing. You know, it's more important than some like string winder or something. You know.
A Tamagotchi? Then I could have a friend. Tell me that I'm nice.
Probably have like a flip down seat on the side of my bass cab just in case I wanted to sit down and have a rest.
Yeah. A gong would be pretty cool behind me, like finish the song, it's like, yeah, all right.
A white tiger, a live white tiger. Just hanging out and see, you better get into this or I'm letting him go.